Small Cap Powers, companies to watch.
Explain to me what Wallbridge Mining Company Limited is.
Wallbridge is an exploration and development company looking for copper, nickel, PG in the North America in particular.
It's a mining-friendly jurisdiction, and we have a large landmass in Sudbury. In fact, we're the third largest land holder in Sudbury after Vale and Xstrata. A project that is coming to production in the next couple of months called Broken Hammer. Although it's small, it provides us with a cash flow that we can utilize to put into the ground for further exploration around the property as well as the other properties that we have in Sudbury. Our strategy has always been to de-risk exploration. Exploration is a risky business. So what we do is we find joint venture partners into these projects. And because of the fact that in the past 10 years there's been recent finds in Sudbury with respect to copper and PG deposits, our joint venture partners are generally the platinum producers or PD producers, PG producers. Lonmin PLC, which is the world's third largest platinum producer, is one of our major joint venture partners, also our largest shareholder. We also have a joint venture with Impala Platinum, which is the world's second largest platinum producer, as well as Xstrata in Sudbury and some other junior companies. Whenever we find that the properties that we explore are either outside of the focus of the company or in fact the shareholders of the company don't want us to go ahead, we spin them out into separate companies. Mm-hmm. We had our Minnesota properties in 2006, which we spun out into Duluth Metals now. And Duluth Metals is now over $100 million market cap. And we still hold our founding stake, which is roughly about 10 million shares or 8.1% of the company. Additionally, in 2010, we spun out our BC properties into Miocene Metals. We currently hold 40% of that company as well. So basically, with Wallbridge, with all of our exploration properties, with our joint venture partnership that we do exploration, as well as bringing a Broken Hammer into production to generate some cash, plus our holding stakes in Duluth and Miocene, we feel like we are on good footing today to be able to continue bringing value to our shareholders.
Great. Well, thank you for taking the time
with
us today. Thanks.
To learn more about Wallbridge Mining, be sure to visit smallcappower.com. Smallcappower.com, investment ideas and research.